Hi, this is Leanne from NMA TV. So America's debt is out of control.
America's debt is out of control.
$14.3 trillion. You know how many zeros that is? That's over 45 grand for every man, woman, and child in the US. If I had 45 grand to spend, I'd get me one of these. You know what else? Taiwan owns $150 billion of US debt. Where's our money? You trying to get out of paying? I'm coming to collect. You see me coming. Be afraid. In the meantime, watch this video.
华府负债累累，要人民买单。美国现在负债越陷越深，连政府也刷爆卡，举债达到14兆美金，令人咋舌。平均每个美国人要负担45,300美金，男女老幼无一幸免。都得分担这笔庞大的账单，所以国会准备要把债务上限往上修，但两党互相指责，对方是这烂摊子的罪魁祸首。让我们来看看，在小布希的第二任期，债务已从7.6兆冲到10.6兆美金。奥巴马把状况弄得更糟，任期还没完就暴增到现在的14兆美金。在2006，民主党一直提倡要正视财政议题，执政的共和党却支持拉高债务上限。现在两党角色互换，讽刺是参议员奥巴马在2006年强力反对债务上限上修。
The fact that we are here today to debate America's raising debt limit is a sign of leadership.Failure. It is a sign that the U.S. government can't pay its own bills. It is a sign that we now depend on ongoing financial assistance from foreign countries to finance the government's reckless fiscal policies.
当然喽，现在有71%的民众反对提高债务上限，但是债台越筑越高，要谁来承担？
想成为我们的动画人物吗？相关资讯请上脸书 Get Animated. Find out more on Facebook.